Yeah, it's Birch Mill video. We got a Nissan Frontier doing an oil change. I'm sorry, it's already on the ground. But it's gonna take 5.5 quarts of IW30, and underneath it's basically identical to a Titan and an Armada. So it's very easy. Couple bolts to remove the oil filter cover.